Bollywood superstar Salman Khan gifted his Dabangg 3 co-star Kichcha Sudeep a luxury car that cost over Rs 1 crore after the success of the film. According to reports, Salman gifted Rs 1.54 crore BMW car to actor Sudeep, who played the villain in the third installment of the Dabangg franchisee. Sudeep took to Instagram and shared photographs of the new car along with the Salman and said it was an honor to work with the Bharat star. He captioned the image, "Good always happens when you do good." Salman Khan sir made me believe this line further when this surprise landed at home along with him. BMW M5, a sweetest gesture. "Thank you for the love you have showered on me and my family, sir. It was an honor to have worked with you and to have had you visit us." Dabangg 3 is directed by Prabhu Deva. It also stars Sonakshi Sinha and Sai Manjrekar.